guys, Jonah Yezzi, Senior Product Manager here, and welcome to ADMAR's Virtual Open House here on site with a Kubota SVL 75 track loader and a Harley rake attachment. We are resurfacing a service road in beautiful upstate New York. I'll talk a little bit more about it in a second.
A power rake is an attachment used on a skid or a track loader that is hydraulically driven, and in this case, you can see it preparing a gravel road. Or you can use it for leveling off surfaces, pulverizing different material, or preparing seed beds. Some best practices are your speed should be dictated by the material that you're preparing. You should always be driving forward, and if you notice that the tines are spinning in reverse, which allows the material to be kicked up in front of you to collect it for when you're done. So in this particular job, the conditions were perfect. It was sunny during the day, it rained the night before, so the moisture content was perfect in the gravel road. If it's too dry, all the fines and the clay will kind of go away in the dust, but it was nice because we could turn it back into the road. As you can see, the potholes on the first pass were pretty substantial, and after one or two passes, smoothed things out pretty well. So the next thing I did is I popped the power rake off, threw a smooth bucket on, and did a bunch of skimming. So we did a skim of the road after the power rake kicked up the debris. Skimmed off all the bigger rocks and smoothed everything out to get ready for the roller to come in next. So after we roughed up all the potholes and smoothed everything out, then the next step is to bring the roller in to compact everything down so we don't get any more water erosion. ADMAR carries a wide variety of attachments for your skid loader, track loader, or excavator. Give us a shout, we can hook you up. Only a couple more days left of our virtual open house. Stop by admarsupply.com/VOH. Take advantage of some of the fun games, deals, and giveaways we have going on. See you soon.